church in crisis. With accusations flying at the highest levels of priestly power, how will the church restore trust?
When we fail, individually or as a community, we must acknowledge that.
We'll listen to victims of the church and ask those in power how such a crime could happen.
Is stealing from people their ability to trust?
Initially, they denied, they called it an allegation, and so I went very public.
Next time on a very special edition of Listen Up.